this is our first time in Baltimore as a five-piece. We're, you know, brand new, basically. And, you know, with this being Mosh Against Addiction and everything, being a straight edge thing, you know, this obviously is a huge event to us. But I made a point last year, man, I'm making it again. You know, if you're straight edge, don't be an elitist asshole. There's people out there that have problems that we can't really understand. You need to focus on helping those people as opposed to acting like you're better because you don't do drugs or anything like that. Anyways, we're gonna play you some songs.
We'll be right back. Yes.
So definitely pick something up on your way out or on your way in or whatever you need to do. You know? Just pick up. We also have some merch in the back, not much. We got two t-shirts. If you want to check them out, you know, that would be cool. We'd appreciate it. But most of all, we're just glad you're here.